my work looks whimsical, but it has profound, you know, background. I mean, make technology ridiculous.
Robot K456. It's not the sci-fi robot, all slick and so forth, but you could see how it was made when you saw it. He didn't want it hidden behind a facade.